What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I just want to say sorry for the delay in the videos. Life's been crazy, work's been crazy, and just been staying busy. So these videos have not been as consistent as I would like them to be, but hopefully going forward, our busy season is dying down, so be able to get these videos out more consistently for you guys. But training's been good. We've been keeping the volume high and each week trying to stay with RPE, and I have been able to go up in weight a little bit each week, which is promising, especially for bench. Bench this cycle has really, really been one of the main lifts that has gone up a lot and just felt the strongest in, to be honest. And I haven't felt like that way with bench in a long, long time. So it's super exciting. And I can't wait to see. Well, I have deload in about 2 weeks. So after that, we have a new cycle. I was talking to Jazz what we want to do going forward. It might be another hypertrophy cycle. But my body is going to need rest here in a couple of weeks. We've just been hitting the weights hard and consistently. So it's about that time to dial it back. Deload and reload is what we like to call it. But yeah, so front squats, oh my God, they have been killing me. Leg days have been super, super hard. And with that tracker, I've honestly been hitting around like 500 calories each lifting session with legs. And it's just been very, very hard and taxing. So I'm going to be excited for that deload in a couple weeks. But in a few moments, you guys are going to see what I was talking about last video for thoracic mobility is using the foam roller, placing it on my back while I am like laying on the bench. And as a warm up, we're using dumbbells. So I'm still having my feet on plates as like boards, like I would for a normal bench, and then using dumbbells to kind of activate my chest and get ready for actual benching. So, oh, here's one of the foam rollers. I have it at the gym. So yeah, we've been using that and it has been helping. I have been noticing a little bit more of an arch when I bench, especially when I do this for a warm up first. So we're definitely going to be using that going forward. And like I said before, bench has honestly been so good this cycle. So really excited to where once we finally get into a strength phase, see how much progress I have gained. So, but you're going to see the next leg day in this clip. Later in this video. But if you guys did enjoy it, please hit that like and subscribe button, and I will catch you guys in the next one.